U.S. businesses are cutting back on hiring. Payroll processor ADP reports U.S. companies added 167,000 jobs last month. Hiring slowed across nearly all industries. It's a deep drop from just June. The economy still has 13 million fewer jobs than it did in February.